Good morning, everyone. Jeremiah Mefford with Real Good Time Guide Service. I'm out here with a good group of guys this morning to go start off the morning here. We're hoping to go get into some big fat girls. We're going to see what happens, but I've got here with me Josh. Josh has been here with me. How many times do you think you've been out here, Josh?
I think this is number seven.
Number
We're
seven.
Gonna go with that.
So he's been out here once or twice. He's caught a few. So he knows what it's all about. What's it like, Josh?
Mark. I've hit 100 mark, so that's a beautiful thing.
Heck yeah.
It's kind of like reeling in a VW. Except a lot more exciting.
Yes. And then I've got a few new guys on the boat that have never caught one. So they get to go out and experience this morning. Per request from a lot of people, I'm starting a YouTube channel. I'm very excited about it. Looking forward to doing it.
When you're a multi-time world record holder, you got to do something.
I hope I don't ruin it all and ruin it for everybody, but we're going to go out and have a good time this morning. We're going to go out and try to catch some big fish, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. Thanks for watching, and more coming here shortly. There we go. Now we're recording.
Okay, yeah, just
all right, now try to swing the rod. I'm going to have you swing in front of the boat. Come all the way around the bow. There you go. There you go, bud. Nice. Watch that step. Good. Good. Dadgummit. That's the whole first half of the fight. There she is. She might be wrapped. She's wrapped. She's going to take off. She's going to take off on you. Get ready. Get ready. She's loading up. Get ready. She's going to go. She ain't done. She ain't done. Don't reel no more. I'm going to wake her up for you here. I'm going to wake her up. She's going to go. All right. Just back up a little bit. She's going to take off on you. Don't reel no more. Don't reel. Just back up. Go. Watch that. Good. Get ready, bud. Here we go. Let her take. Let her run. Let her run. Good. 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 She got the camera a little wet there. Nice job. Nice job. Oh, no slack. So we don't want that slack there. Good. 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 How'd that feel?
Oh, man. That's a monster right there.
Now, she may take back off again.
That's fun just watching it.
She may take off again. Right there, bud. Good, good, and I'm gonna grab it. He's got it. He's got it.
Alright, don't reel no more. You're doing awesome. Get there.
Good job. She's a little fat girl. She got a little fat girl in her bud. Yeah.
See that?
Yeah.
She's in her 70s.
You're good now. He's got her.
Good job, buddy. Good job.
Way to go, Jackson.
Got it.
Good job. And guys, what we'll do. Take all the fish to the back of the boat because they like to make some messes sometimes. Dude, she's good fish. She's in the upper 70s there. She's going to be upper 70s there, buddy. She's going to be upper 70s.
He's going to hold her up.
Come back here.
Yeah, help.
And then he'll weigh her.
I got her, buddy.
So I'll give her 74, 75. She's not quite as long as I thought.
Watch out for her.
She's 74. She's not quite as long as I thought she was. Nice job, bud. Nice job.
Oh, geez.
74. I'm going to go. You got it on camera? Here we go.
I got it. 74. You're 80, off.
81, 79.
You're kidding me.
Yeah.
Dadgummit, I should have stuck with it. I said,
you did. You said 80 from the screen.
I didn't think she had the length on her, but she got enough fat, girl. She got enough fat, girl. I didn't think she had the length. Jeez. We'll have to edit that part out. Tyler, edit that out. That, I was way off on that fish. All right,
there you go, Jackson.
Oh, man. Time to smell like a fish, Jackson. All right. Jackson, what we'll do, come out here on this roster. Let him, there you go, big mouth open.
Oh my.
Nice job, buddy. Look at that girl there.
You want to say something for YouTube?
How's that, baby?
That's what I'm talking about.
Nice fat girl.
So turn her head this way and look down. There you go. Get a picture of that.
There we go, bud. Nice work, baby.
There we go.
Nice. And then what you'll do, you'll nose dive her in. Now you get critiqued on the dive here, so let's see what we got.
You're on camera.
Oh, a little little bit on the end there. A little bit on the end, but it was the first one. Had about a 30-foot splash. I'm going to have to give you a 4 on that. Hey, I like it, though, bud. Nice job.
Let her run, baby. Let her run. There we go. Just keeping it tight. Keeping it tight. There we go. Come on, girl. Give him a big run. Give him a big run. Atta girl. Pull down on that rod a little bit. Watch this trolling. Watch trolling. There you go. Yep. Don't want to wrap her. Good, bud. Good. Dadgum. She's just vertical, ain't she? Nice, nice, nice. She's coming up way too easy.
Yeah, she is.
Go ahead and swing her back to the left if you can. There you go. There you go. Oh, she's going to run. Now she's going to wake up here. I don't think this is the same fish, though. I think this is a different one. Guys, I think that's the same fish we just caught.
Is it?
Yeah. Nice job, Nathan.
Nope.
Nice.
Fish on.
How's she feel, Nathan? Feel like a good one?
Feels pretty good, yeah.
If you can find out which channel you need to change on trout, I'll look and see if she can touch.
She's going to get a big old kiss from that beard.
That's
folks,
right.
Look at this beard. He's going to give her, he's going to give her a little tickle here. We got to get her up and in, but I got a feeling he's got tension on the line.
Oh, yeah.
He ain't losing this sucker. He ain't losing this girl.
Should be as good as got.
Yes, sir.
There she is.
Now, she ain't done. She ain't done. She's wrapped a little bit here. All right, get ready. She's going to roll. All right, girl, give him a pull here. Give him a pull here. Come on, girl. Come on. You ain't done. You ain't done.
What do you want me to do?
All right, she's playing a little possum here. Get ready. Come to me if you can and keep tension because I'm going to wake her up here. Oh, I got it. There's the possum I was talking about. There's the possum I was talking about. Nice job, buddy. Woo. Oh, she gave me a bath and I took one the other day. I didn't need one this morning. Man. Dadgum.
Woo!
Feeling that?
Yeah.
Good job, buddy. I bet she's done when she comes back up. That was a good hard pull when she took off there. Nice. Nice. Here we go. I say that. She could do it again. She could do it again. That's a nice fish, buddy. It's a nice fish. Coming to me. She's long. I'd like to see a little bit more fat girl in her. All right, come here, girl. Trying to wake her up again for you.
All right.
She might be done. She might be done there. All right, let's go for her here. Let's get her. Now, don't you do it, fish. You stay right there. Stay just like you are. All right.
Got her. A little slack.
Buddy, that sucker is long. She's a long one, bud. She's over 80. I've got a feeling this fish is probably about mid-80s here.
We'll see if I'm right.
The last time I was a little off.
Just set it in the
rod holder. Thanks, sir. Nice job, bud. Nice job.
Heck yeah. Nice job to you.
Buddy, that's a long fish.
That is long.
Wish she had a little bit more fat girl in her, but she has definitely got the legs.
And sometimes them tall girls need it.
Yeah. She's big. She's definitely mid-80s. She might be better than mid-80s. She might be upper 80s. She's got some length to her. Definitely has some good length to her. Let's find out. She took a little longer to catch.
Yeah.
But I thought she'd be worth it. So what I'm doing now, guys, is kind of getting the scale ready. Anytime you get one of these big fish, leave them in the water as long as you can. Get the cameras ready, get your phone ready, and just leave them in. And then right when you get everything ready, you'll pull them up, quick weight, get a few pictures, and let them go. Here we go.
Come on.
Yeah.
Mercy.
Yeah, she's over 80 there. She's got too thick a tail. Come on. Stop that. Look how thick that rostrum is. Heck yeah.
The video's too long to send.
Here we go.
She got a fat rostrum.
Here we go, bud. She's got some major length to her. Going up, guys. Going up.
80 on the blood.
just not a little fat girl, just a long. Let's get her 8485, so let me get it off. Ready?
Yep.
Now his was fat and short. Yours is long and skinny.
Nice job, buddy.
That is a monster.
Nice job, buddy.
As far as I'm concerned, that's a monster.
Yeah. Oh, she's a good one, but she ain't gonna be the big one today. Make sure you give her a kiss with that beard. Come on, give her the big kiss.
Where at?
Anywhere you want. Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Easy. It's right. Right.
Turn this way with her.
Nice
there you
job,
go. That's
nice
the fun
job,
picture
buddy.
Right there.
Yep. Josh, you have to send me some of those pictures.
Here we go.
Nice.
See you next time.
Oh, nice.
Beautiful dive. So let me tell you guys, that dive was fantastic. The problem with that dive, he went off the low dive. For starters, did you see how he kind of angled down? Can't go off the low dive. Secondly, you splashed me and Josh here. So still a good dive. We're going to give you a 4.
I kept
nice
away
job,
from
buddy.
Myself.
Nice job.
Heck yeah.
Nice work, buddy.
Go.
Ooh, off the boat. There we go. Off the boat. Off the boat. Try to pull it off. Dude, you got a mean old hag on right there, buddy. You got a mean old hag on, Jeff. Nice job, bud. Oh, now reel down to it if you can. Try to reel down. Watch the boat. Woo, rod tip down. Roll off the boat. Nice job. Oh, you got the mean hag, buddy. All right, hanging a hard right here, guys. Hard right coming. You ready? Hold on.
Wow.
Here we go. Oh, you got a mean hag on, bud. Just keep her tight. Tight. Reel down. Reel. Nice, Jeff. Nice, bud. Woo, there you go. Swing it that way. Good.
Get that girl in here.
Just keep her tight. I think you got the hard part out of the way.
Until he wakes her up one time.
Oh, my. Yeah.
Just keep her tight. Nice job. She's still digging under the boat. Golly. He got a good fight here. He's got a good fight. Nice job, buddy.
Woo!
Yeah.
Oh, that is awesome. I love it.
Yeah.
Guys, he got a mean old hag on there.
Put it on your butt.
He's got a mean old hag. Nice job.
There you go.
Oh my goodness.
Now you got it.
That's the fight right there. That's what we've been looking for.
There she is.
Ooh, nice fish. Ooh, here we go. Jackson, can you do me a favor and
Video
that for me? Thanks, sir. Here we go.
Big fish, guys. That's a big fish. Dude, that's a toad. Oh my,
she's a tank.
How you feeling?
Oh my goodness.
Bud, that's a tank. Heck yeah,
that's
buddy.
A workout.
Heck yeah. All right.
You didn't wake her up there.
Oh, we're going to get her. And if you could just put that on the other side for
me. We're missing the.
That's fine.
Wait.
Yeah. Just stick that rod. Nice job. How'd that feel?
Wow, that was a workout right there. My arms are...
Nice job, buddy.
She didn't want to be caught.
I think she's in the 90s.
Do you think so?
I think so.
I can tell she's pretty fat.
She's pretty good size.
That's a fat girl.
That's a fat girl, yeah. Yeah.
You want to hold something?
I'm going to hand you that. Yeah, that's a fat girl.
That's important.
Awesome. Do you guys know the fisherman's handshake?
Oh, yeah.
All right, stick your arm out like this, and it goes a little like it. Nice job, buddy. She's over 90. She's over 90.
I can tell it in my arm.
What a pie.
Wait till you get a big one.
Yeah.
What a fight. She's in good health. She's kicking still, flopping around. Let's get her cameras ready, scales ready. Nice job.
The sun on your back.
Oh, perfect.
Nice job.
Woo!
Tank.
Man.
What a tank. She's a big girl.
You feeling that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And I mean, she just was like not.
No, she was diving.
Responding.
Yeah.
You know?
I love big girls on that. Here we go. This is a big girl here.
He's going to weigh it first.
Okay.
We'll
Where's that skip? Okay.
He's got. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she's over 90.
She's got some gear.
That's a tank. I think she's going to be right at it, but she's, oh, man, I think she's over. That's a tank.
What do you think she is?
I'm going to say 94.
94?
94 is here.
She's got an ugly lip. She's been kissed a few times.
97!
97-1.
Woo! There's awesome. The winner so far.
Awesome. Heck yeah, alright, we'll hurry up and get some pictures here. Alright, Joe Buck Bear.
Okay.
Hope you ate your Wheaties.
Coming to you, yeah.
So how do you want me to hold her?
Just cradle her.
Okay.
One, two, three, come on. Oh, you need a little heavier lift.
Oh, yeah.
Put your hand on her nose out there.
Whoa. Oh, you got her.
I got her. Then come out here. Okay. Nice job, buddy. Nice job.
Woo-hoo!
What a time.
She's a beast.
She is a beast.
She's a beast.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Attaboy.
There it is, baby. And then you'll just nosedive her in. You got her?
Oh, no! A little bit of splash there.
She still took off good. She took off good.
Now,
guys, whenever you release the big ones, what we don't, you don't ever want to drop them or touch the boat. Them big ones are big.
Yeah.
So he did a good job of getting her over the edge there right at the end. But you never want to drop your big fish because they can't take those big blows. Excellent job, Jeff, getting her over the edge there, buddy. Good job.
You. 97.
Good job.
97.
Oh, baby, that thing is screaming. I told you she was ticked. Oh, real Josh Nice, bud.
Don't show
off.
I couldn't reel.
She just spooled about 3/4 of it out in no time. Oh, she's coming back to you. Oh, dadgummit, she helped you out. Dude, that thing is a mile out there. Look at that coming across. Oh, no. Real job. Oh, buddy. She's still at. Dude, you are getting the what for. Nice job on the rod. Nice job, bud. Oh, she is not happy. She's hooked. She's hooked towards the head, though. Dadgummit, good fight for towards the head. But, dude, what a mean fish. Oh, I told you she was going to be mean.
She was not happy.
Buddy, I'm telling you, that was. She came all the way back to you, though. Dadgummit, you got lucky, Jeff. You got lucky. She came all the way back to the boat.
I'm not lucky. I'm blessed.
Nice job. Ooh, baby, look at that rod. Nice work. Oh, she's already
here. Oh, she's logging it.
Here we go, bud. Nice. Here we go. She's hooked towards the head, just like I thought. She's going to take off. She's going to take off. Color. Josh, she might not be done. Dadgum, she's long and skinny. Now, girl, what are you even doing coming to this boat after some of the ones we've landed today? You're just long and skinny. Long and skinny. I don't think she's done, though, Josh. She's fixing to take off on you, buddy. She's fixing to take off here. I'm going to wake her up, Josh. Ah, not a big pull. You good with just popping that one?
Yep.
She's flirting with right at 60 there. Yeah, dadgummit. Dadgummit fish. How did you come to get on that hook? You're too small to be here with us today. Yeah, she's definitely got 60s all day. I'd put her about 62 there. Nice job. Pretty good fight. She just came right back to you. Nice job. Oh, I'm nervous wreck, guys. We got a monster on. We've got a monster. I about just went in the water here. We got a monster. We got good music in the background, baby. Good music in the background. Good people. And a big fish. But don't jerk, Josh. Don't do that jerk motion, bud. She's big.
I don't know how
well she's hooked, though, dadgummit. Dadgummit, I don't know where she's hooked. Oh, I'm a nervous wreck right now, guys. My heart's pounding. We got a boat turner. She's flipping this boat. Oh, there we go. Nice, buddy. Nice, bud. All right, folks. I'm thinking that this fish, she's definitely in the 90s all day long. It wouldn't surprise me if it's over 100 pounds. Josh, you're going to have to. Josh, you've got to breathe, buddy. Don't forget to breathe.
Like Lamaze.
Nice job, baby. Nice work. Nice. Doing good.
Watch that drill marsh. Go ahead and spin it. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Nice. Nice, Josh. Look at that rod.
Yeah.
Dude, that's all right, awesome. Baby. Big fish here.
Here she comes.
I hope I didn't build her up here, guys, but she looks like a whale. She looks like a whale. Here we go. Here we go. Coming up. Coming up. Nice job, buddy. Nice job. Nice
Holy
job.
Yeah.
Nice one.
There she is.
There she is. Oh, it's a tank. It's a tank. She's over 100. She's over 100, bud. Nice. I'm
going to
let you have that.
Yep.
Oh, that's a tank, dude.
She's way over 100. She's way over 100.
All right, come to me. That's a tank. Oh, my.
Oh, man.
Dude, look at the size of her. Oh, my. Oh, my.
Oh, he got her first
time. Oh, my. We got her, baby. We got her.
Oh, why didn't you wake her up for him?
Oh, no. We want her.
Oh, we want her.
That over there in that other side for me right there, Josh.
I got to peel my hands off.
Yeah.
Just go ahead and put that over there. Oh, no. I'm kidding, Josh. Josh, I got he pushed me in the boat right there.
He was about to go.
Oh, dude. I'm kidding, Josh. I'm kidding. We got her right here, buddy.
Woo.
How'd that feel?
Yeah.
Nice. That's a monster.
Heck yeah.
I'm going to give you that back. Oh, she might bump over 120 pounds here, guys.
Oh, man. 120.
All right, so we're going to hurry in here, guys. We don't want to keep her in captivity too long, so we're going to take quick pictures, quick wait, and get her back in the water.
Nice job, baby. Somebody needs to take some photos for me.
She's still in good health. She's kicking real good.
Dude, that is a tank. That's a tank. Just a short fatty. She's way over 100. She's
way over 100.
Good. She's kicking good. All right, we'll get our cameras ready, guys. Now, very crucial, you don't want to drop her, Josh. So, big muscles coming. You ready? Scales
Do
ready?
Some push-ups?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
You should have warned us about working out a little
dude,
bit.
Dude, that's a tank.
Look at my hand. It's still around.
I know.
Tank, baby. Wow. Coming up, guys. She's way over 100. Way over 100.
Way over 100, he says.
Holy cow!
Dude, Josh! You got your work cut out for you, Josh.
We're gonna hurry up and get some weights here, guys. That is a giant. She's pushing 100.
I can't reach it.
Here, pull my stroke for it. She's too long, too big. Oh, there we go, got it. That's a tank.
Well, she's so big, you can't even get the...
That's a tank. She might be over 130 pounds here, guys.
130.
There we go.
Going up.
Oh!
137!
137! That's a tank! Alright, let's hurry up and get pictures here. We gotta hurry, get her back in the water. Now, Josh, don't drop her, okay?
Just take a whole bunch of pictures.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna start snapping.
Yep. One, two, three. Oh, boy! Oh, shit. You got her?
Yeah.
Right.
Now, you guys don't fall in the water!
Don't drop her, Josh.
Woo!
Oh my God!
She's a lug!
Oh, wow!
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, that'll help.
Oh, oh, nice!
Oh, nice job, buddy.
Holy cow!
Nice job, baby.
There's your VW.
Take that fisherman's hand, shake that thing, baby.
Oh,
yeah.
Woo!
Oh, yeah. What a tank!
Holy cow!
What a tank!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, hope you guys enjoy that on the YouTube channel. What a way to start off for the first one. How'd that feel, Josh?
That's a beautiful thing. My best ever.
Nice job, bro.
Now we gotta get these boys some.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh, don't let her touch the boat. Don't let her touch. You're getting those ones that want to go just like that, ain't you?
Look at that. There she goes.
Nice job. You got her stopped. Good. Down. Real fast. She's still there. Nice. You caught back up, Drew. You know when you catch back up, don't you?
Yes, you do. Oh, there she goes.
Woo.
She's taking it.
Nice job. Not quite sure what we're into, guys. I don't think it's a monster by any standards, but just another good, nice fish here. Good fish here. You're fine.
nice.
So Jeff just got back from Alaska catching halibut and cod and everything a shark. Where do you think this Oklahoma deep sea fishing compares?
Like
ain't nothing like this. Really? And this is mediocre at best on this fish.
Oh, look at that.
A little better than I thought. If she goes to the right, just swing her to the other side. There she goes. There she goes. Nice. Good job. Woo! She's got a little splash in there. There we go. Hard right. I'm going to turn this hard right here. Good job. Good job. There she is. Woo! We're going back down to the bottom. We're going back down to the bottom. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah.
Back down to the bottom.
Heck yeah. Let's start all over. Let's start all over here. Nice job, Jeff. Nice job, Jeff. I don't know if she got another pull like that, but she could. Nice job. Oh, look at the. Did you guys notice the bite in the bottom lip there? I've seen that once or twice, Jeff. The old bite in the lip method. There we go. Video of that for me.
Yeah.
Hold her density all the way down her body there. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Back up,
Jeff.
Back there.
Oh, there's a little splash.
Oh, yeah.
Barely hooked. Barely hooked. Good job, Jeff. Nice work, but you have got the ones that just want to go straight down today.
No, that one wanted to get away from here.
But I'm telling you.
Yeah,
that's because you ain't got the beard or the mustache. That's it. They like the beard and the mustache today. And then I think they like Josh's skinhead. You should have rubbed her with your head, Josh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice job, bud.
Good job.
Good job.
Yeah.
That's a thick girl. She's carrying her density very well. Yeah.
You feel that. You feel that.
She's real fat.
Now you got
her. Now you got her.
There you go.
Oh, she's about 80.
Another big one.
Oh, she's going to be in the 70s. Good fish. Good fish. Good fight. Very good fight. Definitely getting fights. Let's see what you got. I'll give her 74 here.
74.
Give her 74 there. Going up.
81-1.
You have got to be kidding me. How am I off that much today?
Maybe your scale's off, bud.
Just calibrating the scale. Yeah. That 140 might have, or 137 might have threw it off.
Might have been 145.
Either that or I'm just.
Yeah.
I might just be doing that. She's on there. She is there.
Oh, yeah.
Got to let her mouth down. Oh, there we go.
There it is.
Out of the way here.
How about that?
That's a nice fish. That's a nice fish.
Now, Tyler, you're going to have to edit that again. I don't like being that far off on the weights. Here we go. Let's see what we got on the dive here.
Oh,
a little too much on the light. Yeah,
that was like a -5.
I
was
we'll give him a 3. Yeah. It'll give him a 3.
To clear that.
You did
nice
it,
job,
yeah.
Bud.
Woo!
Nice job.
Jackson,
here he is, baby. This is another big fish. Another big fish.
Just gotta jump in the boat.
Josh,
My goodness.
Oh, boy.
I gotta get that face right there.
Uh-oh. Nathan's about to go up, too.
She's coming now. How you doing there?
Oh boy. Son of a gun.
Oh, that was close.
Oh man, this one is fighting hard.
Yeah, buddy. Reel it down, reel it down. Hold on, dude. You got her?
Yes, sir.
You're up there.
Oh, baby.
Oh, there she is. Right.
Oh, boy. She's way back there.
Yeah, spin it, spin it. Another
good one, man. Nice job, bud. How big this one look, guys? How big she looks?
I haven't seen her.
Yeah, she. I know.
Looking good, though.
Looking at her stripping line.
Yeah, she's sure fighting. There she is.
Yeah, she's hooked high. She's hooked high. Good, good, good. That's a good fish, bud. She's got length.
Yeah, that's a real good fish.
Oh, big girl.
That's a good fish.
You mean hold one of those, Josh?
Yeah. I thought you were getting on the reel.
That's a good length.
That is a good one.
Pull your arm back just a little bit.
She's got some good length. Let's see which plant she's got. Oh, yeah, she's got good length.
Oh,
Jackson,
nice fish.
I can see her a little better, but good. Oh, yeah, she got a... Oh, yeah,
she's a little long.
Oh, boy. How about that?
Look at the size of his tail, guys.
Look at
the size of that tail.
Nice.
Slack, Jackson. Unbelievable. Yeah, she's got a
little slack on.
Oh, I think she's better than 80.
Yep, I think so.
Yeah. I got some real deep. Nice fish. Still fighting. Still pulling.
Still fighting.
Nice work, brother. Nice work.
Good job.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. Nice job.
It's tough. That is hard, isn't it?
That's a pretty good size. We'll get every goose. She's got some monster. I'm not so sure if you're not going to be pushing 90 here. She's got too big a fin. She's big. She doesn't have a lot of girth.
Yeah.
Looking at maybe 90, huh?
I think she's
maybe
close.
Maybe.
Good thing
break
is,
100 and get in that drawing.
She ain't no honey.
No, I don't think so.
She ain't no honey. I'm gonna put her, just based off what I'm seeing, somewhere between 85 and 90. She got too big a fin. She's long, big fin.
Got
this
shell there.
Skinny.
Yeah.
No, she's not big. No, she ain't got no belly.
Just look at how long she is, though.
Yeah. Gosh, dang. Holy smokes.
83.9.
83.9.
Yeah, I'll go with that. It's not, just doesn't have
I'll go
belly.
85.
I like that 83 now.
I like 83. Mm. I'll go 83 and a half though.
Let's see.
Going up.
80.8.
80.8.
Yeah, just not enough gut. As soon as I seen her hit the deck, she's just not a fat girl. Just a long, skinny sucker. Yeah.
Oh!
Got him.
Oh, yeah. It stinks, too.
Got his shorts.
Uh-huh.
You may have to drop
so stinking long. I can't get it off. There we go. Oh, first good one.
Yeah.
You like that smell? Now, how you stop that is if you'll take your finger.
Yeah.
Put your finger in there, and I promise you, they'll stop.
Turn to your, yep,
yeah.
All right.
Man.
And I tell everybody that, but I've not yet get anybody to be able to do it.
Nice
or do it, try it.
Nice job, bud. Nice
for the
job.
Dive.
All right, let's see this. Oh, good.
All right, that one's taking the lead.
Shorts off.
7.5 there.
You got to stay back.
Ooh, okay. Now, here's what you do on this. We'll get that brush there, and I'm going to clean you up. I don't know who's going to sit next to you on the way home, though.
Oh, look at that.
Look
at that.
She looked like she's hooked a little higher than I'd like.
Don't let it get under the boat.
Here we go. Hard. Going forward and left here. Going forward and left. Here we go. Nice, bud. Nice.
There it is.
Oh, now you got her outside of us. Nice rod bend, baby. Look at that. She ain't fighting much anymore, though.
No.
I'm wondering if she's wrapped. She's kind of went to dead weight, didn't she?
Yeah.
She started a good pull. I bet she's wrapped. We're going to find out here in a minute.
Feels like a good fish, doesn't it?
I think.
Yeah.
She looked a little girthier. I think she's wrapped. She's
out there.
Yeah, she's wrapped. Oh, she's hooked towards the head. Here we go. Here we go. What the heck, fish?
Is it dead?
No, she ain't dead. She's fixing to play a little possum on you and fixing to take off. I hope you're ready. Here we go. That coming. Fish, you gave her. Get ready. She's going to be ticked. Here we go. She's loading up right now. Here we go, bud. Here we go. Oh, baby. Oh, let's go to the other side of the boat now.
Yeah,
all right, that has been the story of my life. Anytime I've ever been around women, they take off just like that. But my wife is a lucky woman. I try to tell her that all the time. I don't know if she buys it though, Josh.
I think she does.
No, I'm the lucky one. She's a good woman. She's a good woman.
That's right. She would kiss
him. I know.
She's pretty dense. Her tail's pretty thick there.
Not
she's,
your wife. We're talking about the fish now.
She's gonna be 80. Get some footage there. She's gonna be at the 80 mark there.
My little hottie.
You got the rope, guys?
She'll be close to 80, I think. She's got too thick a tail.
No.
Well, some of them do have tails that are just massive.
Oh, boy.
Fish, now why would you do that? You about got that hook in my hand. Why would you do that to me? She was not happy there. She's pretty dense. I don't know. She's definitely upper 70s, I think, there. Let's see what we got here.
Pooper.
Yeah. Yeah. Your turn.
Yeah, sounds good, I guess. 78.
Nate, nice. Finally got close to one. Just took the whole
nice
day.
Nice, yes.
Don't shoot too good. You got your hand right on the spot.
Yeah.
We got a picture here.
Ha
ha! Nice. Grab one there. Heck yeah, baby.
There you
That's
go.
A good picture right there. I don't think she's gonna look 76. That picture made it look real good.
All right, here we go.
Oh, that'll be cool. Oh, if she turned.
Yeah.
That ain't gonna score, huh? What you guys giving him on that? I'm thinking two.
Yeah, maybe two.
Three. Good. Tight. Real fast. Good. Woo! You caught up to her. Yeah, you caught up to her. Oh, she's a boat turner. She's turning the back of the boat here. Here we go. We're turning a little bit. Can you hand me that red and white rope back there, please, sir? Thank you. Oh, yeah. Nice job, Dad. Nice job. Oh, something's acting funny here. Turning us into that wind.
Keep barking.
She's acting like a big fish.
Yeah, she is.
She's using her body weight a whole lot here, so I'm thinking
100.
She's acting like a big fish or she's wrapped. Watch the troll motor. Good. Reel down just a little bit. Reel down to her. Reel down. Good. Right there. She's acting like a big one. She's using her body weight here. We'll see. Just keep that. There you go. Good, Jeff. Good. That's how the big ones typically do right there. Just use that big body weight. There she is. Here we go. Color. Deep color.
I see it.
Oh, she's wrapped. Okay, so she just wrapped. She didn't use her body. All right, so what we're going to do, Jeff, come around that hook if you can, because she ain't done fighting, bud. I'm sorry to say it, but we're going to unwrap her. She's got a lot of fight.
Sorry
come to
tell
me.
You're ready for a ride.
Here we go, Jeff. Other side. Swing it, swing it, swing it. Good, good, good. Woo! She did a little walking on top there. She wasn't what I was thinking she was. She was just wrapped up. Good fish. Now, I think she wrapped herself again. She did. She did. She's still wrapped. So she's going to do it again to you, Jeff. Okay. Might not be as violent as that last one, but she just keeps wrapping herself. Come to me if you can. There you go. And then get ready, buddy, because she's going to do it again. Give me a little slack. Just bring your rod tip down. There you go. And there it goes.
She's fighting, man. She is.
She wrapped again. You sorry fish. She wrapped herself again. Here she goes. Oh, she.
Thank you.
I think she's done now. That's a pretty good one, though. That's a good fish. Somebody do me a favor and hold that for me. Thank
you. Oh.
What a good fish.
Wow.
I just wish she wouldn't have got wrapped right out of the gates. That would have been a heck of a fight. She just kept wrapping herself up.
Yeah, she feels like she did.
She's over 80. She's over 80. It's a good one, buddy.
All right,
a little slack.
That's a big fish.
Yeah, you need both.
Man, kill her. She's still fighting. Nice job. Nice job.
Awesome. Awesome.
Good fish. Good fish. She's well over 80, I think.
There, guys. I'd like to see a little bit of a belly arm, but she's got some big girl in her. She's got some big girl.
Still me.
Jeff, I don't know if you wore her all the way down.
She's still a flopping and flipping.
Thanks, sir.
Well, one of us got wore down. Oh, yeah.
Still me.
Oh, she's pretty fat.
She's got a little fat girl. She's got some major length. She's touching ice chest and boat, and that's with her angled a little bit. Yeah,
she's definitely, she's
got the
size.
She's
got a 96 pound. 80.
I'm
going to
say 84, 85.
There you go. She's got the tail of the tape.
Here we go, baby.
83.3.
Let's put her 84, 85. 83.3. Finally, all day to get dialed in, but I finally got it dialed in. There we go. You can put that one on there, Tyler. Coming up.
Yeah.
Roller forward. Grab her. There you go.
Got her? There you go.
There we are. There you go. Pictures.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Turn her this way.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Oh, that was pretty good.
That's what teamwork is.
That was an Olympic.
Yeah, that was a good one.